Just wish you'd never gone for the man, and waited 2 weeks at least before you'd let him take you. I stayed true, I kind of knew you liked the dude from private school. He's waiting for the time to move, I knew he had his eyes on you. He's not the right guy for you, don't hate me cause I write the truth. No, I would never lie to you, but it was never fine to lose you. And what a way to find out, it never came from my mouth. You never changed your mind, but you were just afraid to mind out. But I won't be changing the subject, I love it. I'll make your little secret public, it's nothing. I'm just disgusted with the skeletons you sleep within your closet to get back at me. Trapped and I'm lacking sleep. Fact is you're mad at me because I backtracked so casually. You're practically my family, if we married then I guess you'd have to be. But tragically our love just lost the will to live. But would I kill to give it one more shot? I think not.
I don't love you, baby. I don't need you, baby.
Recently I tend to zone out up in my headphones to Holocene. You promised your body but I'm away so much, I stay more celibate than in a monastery. I'm not cut out for life on a road, as I didn't know I'd miss you this much and let the time would just go. So sue me, I guess I'm not the man that you need. Ever since you went to uni I've been so for surfing with the rock.
E ci buttiamo e che cazzo non abbiamo fatto non lo so, però il commento c'è. Paolo, quali sono le tue impressioni? Che cosa hai nel cuore? No dai, oggettivo. Fondamentalmente l'adrenalina è un botto. Siamo sul pezzo, però ci stiamo anche cagando sotto. Io credo che realizzeremo tutto quando arriveremo lì e saremo a 730 metri di altezza e diremo cazzo, porca troia, fammi scendere. Cazzo, porca troia, fammi scendere. Cazzo, porca troia, cazzo, porca troia, cazzo, 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 porca troia, fammi scendere. E quindi bello tutto.
Bello.
Speriamo di finire la
bravi tutti, avventura. Bravi, bravi tutti, eh.
Vivi, sei d'accordo? E se poi si stacca il filo...
Oh, sono finito di rimettere queste cose, eh?
Ci potete trovare al penta, perché nel momento del, del passaggio il cerone devo sempre aspetta. Qualsiasi posto, se non ci trovate, siamo lì. Dopo vi faremo vedere il volo in diretta, chiaramente, se... Sì, no, tu ci assisti, vero, fotocamerina? Certo. Un bacio gigante. Manda un bacio, Paolo.
Baci stellari. Baci stellari.
And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now. My hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow
Lullo questo padante. Oddio, sembrava troppo di Lullo, guarda, guarda, hai i capelli rossi così. Sono mezzo.
Non
devi mettere il dito sulla coda, però sennò ti viene pure il dito, no?
Ma qui l'ho messo, al lato.